So hello guys, welcome back to Sri Chaitanya Soul's Path Rose Memory. This is me and Leela Arista starting 8th Soul's Path Rose Memory. So today here I am going to tell you about Indian Postal Department. So you know that about our Indians will post the cards. Nowadays it is not happening by the WhatsApp or some other social media apps. So now before days they used to use postcards. So today on October 5 we are celebrating as Indian Postal Department. So I'm going to tell you a few 10 points about Indian Postal Department. So let us watch my video. So let's get into my video. India has the largest postal network in the world with 1,54,939 post offices as on March 31, 2015. India has the largest postal network in the world with 1,54,939 post offices as on March 31, 2015, of which 1,39,222 are in the rural areas. So let us know 10 points on Indian Postal Department. The government has decided to digitize 1.5 lakh post offices across the country, which includes 1.3 lakh post offices in rural areas. One can buy exclusive collection of postal stamps offered by India Post on e-commerce websites like Snapdeal and ShopClues. India is one of the earliest active members of the Universal Postal Union, UPU, a specialized agency of the United Nations, having its headquarters at Berne, Switzerland. There are more than 33.3 crore account holders of the savings scheme of the department. The outstanding balance under all the savings schemes and savings certificates in post offices are over rupees 6,19,317.44 crore. Money transfer service of Indian Post enables instant international money remittance to customers in India sent from 195 countries on real-time basis. This service is operational in occasions which Western Union from 9,942 post office locations and MoneyGram through 6,070 post office locations. To ensure safe and timely delivery of goods, the department has signed an agreement for supply and installation of GPS devices in 990 mail vans. GPS devices have already been installed in 926 mail vans. India Post ATMs have been installed in more than 500 locations across the country. The department has earned revenue of rupees 2,247 crore during the period April 2015 to December 2015, registering a growth of 15% compared to corresponding period last year. The department has 38 heritage buildings having architectural value. So guys, I hope that you like my video. So please like, and if you want to comment in the comment box, share to your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So bye, until then, bye bye, and meet you on tomorrow with a new topic. So thank you for watching my video.